In this guide, we are going to show you how to add a new bank account to your NiceHash profile. Go to your settings and make sure your account is verified. If your account is not verified, please complete the KYC process. Go to Bank Accounts and click New Bank Account. Select Euro, and now you have to enter your IBAN number. This is simply your bank account number. Please note that the owner of the bank account must match with the name from your verification documents. Now click Show SEPA Deposit Information. Open your online bank account and find a SEPA form. Copy and paste this data and make sure you include the reference number. Some SEPA forms might be slightly different, and if you have problems with this step, do not hesitate to contact us. Do not forget to enter the amount you want to deposit and complete this process through your online bank account. Once you are done, you can click I did the deposit on the NiceHash form. Now we are waiting for your deposit, and it may take up to 3 business days for the SEPA transfer to be completed. And this is how you add a bank account to your NiceHash profile.